Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
What's with the basket, Mom?
What was on the holotape?
One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Spots. I mean, it is by the ink spots. It's dead. We're not. There's no
shit
question.
Got ambush all
it's,
over.
It's called. Maybe.
Nothing there now.
I'll find you!
necessary. That's it.
someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart,
but when I think of you,
still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
You're not having second thoughts, are ya?
No, it's too late for that. They've shown that there's no way for us to coexist peacefully. If it's them or us, I choose us. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. Pull us back up as soon as we get the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go. As long as they ain't shooting at you.
Got it, boss. super real. Super dangerous. You play safer, just die.
Let's get this done, General.
Hello?
Are you afraid? Are you afraid of flies? Are you afraid of flies? Are you superstitious? Would you trust your best friend with your missus? You like the drum, you like the bass.
Hey there, General. Found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow. Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Terminated.
Sensors.
Authorization. about the whole truth. We are here, and we are the people. Our superior technology represents the best of the world. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground has ceased to exist.
Out of here and fast before they figure out what we've done.
Okay, let's move.
He's the general's son. I'm ready when you are.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Excuse me.
Time to go, General.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here.
Okay,
I want to go with you.
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here. I don't want to die. Please, just think about it for a second.
You're not Sean. You're not Sean. You're a robot made to think you're real.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it. I hate you.
I knew you could do it.
Hey there.
Time to go, General.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
You're seriously gonna leave that kid? Your own son. Here to burn?
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
He's not my son. He's a synth.
Man, that's crazy. Ain't no limit to how low they'll sink.
Relay's ready whenever you are, boss. Shall we?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot me back home. You make sure and hit that button, General. See you on the other side.
Please, Mom, don't leave me here. I wanna go with
you. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1Y.
That's not happening. No way.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it. I hate you.
Thank you. Time to go, General.
As soon as you get in the chamber, I'll zap you on out of here.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you haven't already seen it, which I did, so I know it's true, and not just something that I ever heard. Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while. Some people, who are totally not me, thought that... Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed, or whatever. Anyway. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talked.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat. The force. The radiation. Fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
If you found out a family member was suffering
holy
from a,
shit.
Addiction.
That was one hell of a bang.
I don't know.
Wasn't
it? Have an intervention.
So that's
or,
it. The
I
Institute
guess
is destroyed.
You could write a song about it.
It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yes. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way's now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
Wasn't the Institute the main threat?
Definitely. I don't want to minimize what we've accomplished here today. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
there something you need?
No, nothing.
No problem.